Pittsburgh's mayor is joining the mayors of 10 other cities to call for federal ghost gun regulations. Ghost guns are unfinished frames and receivers that can be bought by anyone without a background check. The parts can be put together to create a functional gun. Mayor Bill Peduto says the ATF should close that loophole.